cookies too. Do you want to see what's in my jar on the
cookies.
My desk is cookies. But Mrs. Claus gave me this jar and I can't get my hand into it. So I have to wait for the cookies to get. But that's okay, I think I've had enough today. What are you going to do for Christmas?
We're going for Christmas.
It's always fun to visit with people and have great conversation and play. Do you have other friends that you play with around Christmas?
Sometimes, yeah.
Because you're going to school before Christmas and now that's off, right? You have to wait for the last
Winter break.
Yeah. So now you can have fun.
Yeah.
What do you do for fun?
You can't just go to school on Christmas. I'm going to miss the fun.
Yeah, that's Christmas morning, isn't it? Would you like to help me decorate my tree?
Yes.
Pick up that branch that you can. Those are sleigh bells from the reindeer. They gave that to me. So when the wind blows through the tree, it makes the sound like a sleigh. So can you tell me where we are on this map?
That's Greenland.
Right about there with that red pin. That's right. All those red pins are where the elves leave the toys and presents so that I can pick them up. The sleigh can't hold all those at once. So we go to all those different places that pick up the toys. And those yellow dots are where the reindeer get fed.
Basically can't hold all of them.
Not all of them. That's
Yeah, that
looks good. Yes, it looks like all of you. That's where I go. Do you know what kind of weather there is down here this time of year?
Oh, like here?
No, it's summer down there.
Oh my
God. So down on this side, it's summer, and it's really hot, so we have some ice water that we have to have for all the reindeer. I do. I live way up here.
That's a lot of rain.
Yes. That is cold, but it's, we have a little bubble so it protects all of us. So, do you want to come over and tell me what you want for Christmas?
Okay.
Who's first? Halea, your turn.
Cool. What's happening? Can you hear my real quick?